Okay, we are on Fountain and Wilton, right by Bernstein High School. This is going to be interesting, see how long it takes to cross. The dog walkers are out in full force. I don't need to go that way though. So this is Bernstein High School. This is actually where I get targeted from behind, from the field lights. That's what happens. So I'm just waiting for the traffic to die down. Of course, it's too late to cross now. It's January the 6th, 2022, and I'm at Fountain and Wilton. It's Fountain and Wilton, yeah. So, if I don't have problems crossing here, if I'm on Fountain and Western Avenue, I will have problems. And I'm right by this is cross street for Bernstein High School. I know a lot of cars are just coming up to come out. One more time and then I'm going to take a break, because my feet are getting burnt down here. That's a regular. See if it's clear now. Now it's clear. Took a while.